I have your message from your angels today. Remember who you are and whose you are. You are a powerful, manifesting being, and you belong to an intelligent, all-knowing, benevolent God, source, and creator. Don't allow people to minimize you or to label you as inferior. You are a precious product of the Creator Himself, and He has already tagged you as priceless. Believe it. Go forth confidently and slay. You are loved. You are blessed. You are very protected. Shine bright today.